Wrong button. I was here to do what? Mark Copeland.
Seen him before.
No, I was trying to. No job available. Okay. So why was that? Okay. Storyline. Wait, that's side mission. That's job. Mission. There we go. Bounties. Back out on the road again.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
Oh, shit.
You're crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Got the water. Did you back up? Did you stay down here? Tracked survivor. Okay, I'm trying to, but it's not really giving me much to go on. Inventory skills. Wait, there we go. Needs up here. Right. Yeah. And then where? Come on. Needs up here. There's one.
Smart girl. Stay out of the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but should be out of the city.
Out through the window. Over.
Fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Oh, God. Dear sweet Jesus. That was not cool. Not cool, bro. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so now I can take a lot of bandages. Gotta get rid of that sniper. God.
Get in there. Fire! Ah! Shit, I'm almost out.
Oh God. No ammo. Other than he's a drifter, that's about it. And out. Thank you. What the? Okay. Gas can. Okay, yes, I know. Bandages, help. Limited ammo, sucks. Not trying to leave the mission zone, I'm trying to sneak the hell around. But of course. No, you guys wanna have limited bullets. And say, okay, now march head on to them. Dicks. Yeah, so how you doing today? They're about as invincible as I am. Ooh, that sucks. Hopefully just cold or something. Yeah, can't complain. Ow. Wish I'd get shot. Quit getting shot in the head. Whose vibrator's going off? That was a lucky shot. I'll take it. Like how he died. Ha. Huh. Okay. Still gotta go back upstairs and get this damn sniper wherever he is. Okay, he didn't move. I think I'll keep the crossbow.
What we need in this?
They're gonna be rolling up here. Yeah. Hey, how you doing? Boom. Hey, didn't say I was leaving the area. Mission area. Cool. That's how. Hey, where are you shooting from? Ow! Come on. Damn it. How many freaking... Only got six of that. What a bunch of crap. Okay. least it didn't start me all the way beginning. They didn't do anything. They're just trying to kill me. No, post-apocalyptic world. Trying to survive. Supposedly. Shotgun ammo. Ooh, shotgun. Now where am I being shot at from? Not what I was trying to do, but okay. These guys, nope. The government took my wife because I had them try to save her and they said that she's dead, supposedly. These guys, they're just killing just to kill. Basically, I'm on their property, so they say. And I'm just trying to find clues of a missing person. Which I guess they could have a reason behind it. Okay. Sterilizers, rags. And boom, there we go. What am I missing? A rag. Okay. Alright. Don't want to throw a cocktail or a bomb. Okay, so I'm at the house, but how the hell do I get in? Am I just supposed to... Yay. Hell, even in The Last of Us, they had a reason why.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you? Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place. Lisa King.
Lisa! Lisa. A bunch outside. It's not safe here.
And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men. And I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
Not far from here, there's a camp. Maybe they ought to let me take you there. There are people there. There are people, I know them. It's, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work. Life is gonna be hard. But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? You said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Stay close.
At least he didn't say mommy's dead. That'd be messed up. Oh, God. I hear Tasmanian devils. Hey, I said stay close.
No, we don't gotta worry about that.
Lots of sick people.
No shit. Okay, give me 1 minute. I'm gonna get some more coffee. I'll be right back. And good morning, Versace. How you doing? Oh, pipe bomb. Cool. How you doing this morning?
They're bounties.
Can't complain.
Get back, get back. Get back, get back. Kid.
Ah!
That was not cool. Okay. Okay, come on, come on.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them. They're gone.
Lots of sick people.
Oh, I know. I'm surprised it wasn't game over then. Just go to the corpse. Go to the corpse. Then... oh, shit. Okay, that was a lot better than last time. What's this? Just gotta make it back to my bike. Oh. Good call. This way. Can you climb? Go this way. Follow me.
Look out.
Oh shit, come here. Come on. Oh crap. Hey, it makes it a lot easier. Anyway, she's like 14. Son of a bitch. Come on. What do we got here? Scrap inventory full. How many is by my bike? Oh. Just a freaking bear. Here he goes. Okay. I got mauled by Smokey the Bear. Yogi, calm down. I ain't got no pick basket. Would you move, kid?
Here, catch.
The bear's having its way with me. No, I'm not going to switch to easy mode. God. Oh God. Come on, Smokey. Smokey, come on. Play fair.
Wait, wait.
Yeah, wait. Oh, suck. You gotta be shitting me. It's like bad enough I had to deal with Smokey, but now you guys... Thanks for helping out, Smokey. Oh God, not again. Where the hell is it at? Where's she at? So she's over here. She's probably in the dumpster, okay. I can't fill up my bike while I'm trying to get it away. Bye-bye, bear. Come on, come on. You're almost dead. Caught its ass on fire that time. Where the fuck do you come from? Okay.
Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
No, I don't have... Oh,
hey.
Wait.
What's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa... Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time?
You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay, that sounds great.
He used to go all over. On that crater... The lava flow and black crater everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
Turns out I'm just carrying the ghost kid. Oh, wait. The parents are alive, but the kid's dead.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me, the gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Morning, Dalco. We are...
Ben coming! Come on out!
He's not moving! Get him!
Oh,
Pretty much, yeah. Me too. Gonna need some. Ow! Oh shit. Take me a pickaxe. Hi-ho. Hi-ho. So off to work we go. Tells her to get on out. And yet she's just chilling there on the bike.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Hey, I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I don't know if she survived 2 years on her own out there. Almost died several times because of you. So, I mean, maybe...
a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. He's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom
probably.
And dad would come back for me.
What do we got here? Nothing. Anything in there? Yeah. Morning, Lee. You just missed our fight with the bear from the great outdoors. Oh, you did it. Yeah, that was... God.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
I mean, the only thing I'm thankful for is he got the bad guys there and helped me out a little bit. And then he made me his bitch.
Well, who do we have here? Is this Tucker? Oh my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're
yeah.
Safe now. I'm dead. Everyone got sick and I didn't know what to do. Men came and you were a chicken. It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Were they here? Mrs. Tucker?
Well, you know the answer to that. No. They're not here. Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then what I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. See Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Listen, she's been through a lot.
Let me worry about how.
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work here.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dick.
Let's see, I had it set on fire 3 or 4 times, and then shoot it several. But damn, it just kept coming. If it was Yogi. Maybe.
How's it going?
How's life in the hot springs?
What are you looking for?
good choice.
Come by if you still need something. Thanks, Deacon.
Kinky. Ooh. Okay. That's a bounty. I don't need bounties. I need to continue main story. That side mission. Side mission. Weapons camp. He's my brother. Okay. I guess that's...
Can I help you?
D, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know.
He came into camp yesterday.
Well, it did.
Turn in some bounties, have a few drinks.
But then it kept attacking, running towards me, trying to kill me.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so long as you tell out that.
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Pretty much.
Maria, right? This asshole, Limbo.
Elkai says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll hand it.
I thought you might. Okay, you can't go swimming in this game. Especially in shallow water.
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
I'm just here to show you guys what not to do. Come on. This is how you don't play video games.
I know when you're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't.
I was just trying to get my bike. Bite.
The chopper without being seen. And...
give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Fly faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of speech. You can out.
Run into the only fence line that's there. I'm good at that. Right? Wouldn't it be as entertaining? Of course, try to help guy out. It's loading, it's loading, it's loading. I'm just here to see you again, buddy. Can't say stupid shit. I drive this road a lot.
Yes, this gotta be right around here. I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Sounds good to me. I just saw my life flash before my eyes. Damn wolf. One in... come on. Oh, he got a little chunk of my leg. God damn it. More wolves? Just watching time fly by.
So, you all learn how to hunt. Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Code. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. See what nature's trying to tell you. Look hard enough. You can see the signs.
Okay there. Look hard. See this pile of deer skin? It's fresh. Yeah, I see it.
Playing with deer shit.
Yeah, I can see that. Well, come on, man.
I see it.
Quick, there's your buck. I see him. Use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope. Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope. Easy, easy. I got this.
Does a woman shoot its ass? Better track of the wounded deer, a blood trail, okay.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away. No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him. Okay.
So, want me to shoot it in the ass just so I can track it. Okay.
He'll be slowing down about now. Too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Yeah.
Look, Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. We used to.
See? Yeah.
Hunted with this old man. He showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you've got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad. For a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, you can always use more venison at the cane. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Okay, so we're actually going back to the story. Wait. Refuel. Repair.
As sleek as ever, man.
Okay, okay, engine's good. Awesome. Oh, come on. I got the tip. Did you have one of a bear?
Okay, man. I'll be here if you need me.
See ya, Manny. How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Dave, you're getting low on supplies. You support me if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. Guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Oh, shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Dave.
See you, Booze Man.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, the God.
She'll set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in the world. I never would have dreamed of it. Well, my first dream was to use as a deer blind. Getting higher on target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. grandfather also taught me. To catch a doe, sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go. Like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as Hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. My grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, then you could have dinner next time you come around. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead.
Used to lay down salt licks. That's real sporting.
Guess none of that shit matters now.
Do you just listen to the radio get angry? Seems like it. Tag team on that one.
Another belly.
That would be a good twist. It's the radio in his head.
I gotta use fuel.
What's this?
Can I do anything with this? No? Okay. What's over here?
We're just getting started, so pull your jets, okay? Get back to work.
Ryan, this is gonna be it.
Alright, I'm gonna go get some more coffee. I'll be back in a few. Alright. Am I supposed to walk there? Yeah, it says infiltrate, so. Thank you, Lee, Dalco. Hey, buddy. Yeah.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself. I wonder if that happened.
Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians...
he knows it's him.
Civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next time...
Nero Protocol 2-7 states...
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb from goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way... You want to go back to digging your way through freaker shit? What the hell is he doing out here? The hard way. Crack open a little space suit. And then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay.
you remember, the rooftop of the old room. I put a woman on your chopper, Susan.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, camp in Belknap was overrun, so we moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
Now? No, I was transferred to the research engine.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait, I can find out. I can check. Here's one of our radios. I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't. Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife? I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse this time.
I'm sorry about your wife. You're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Okay. Yeah, because we're running low on meat, didn't you know? Really?
Hear me, O'Brien. You're on this channel. You better get back to me, or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
Damn it! Come on,
Brian. Back to me.
What happened to her? Where she died.
I don't need to find him in peace. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man.
His eyes are bloodshot.
I'll salt it up in a bit.
He's my brother. They won't let me leave. Gun locker, storage locker. Since that was it, I mean, follow yellow brick road. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. That could have ended badly. Run your move.
We're out of killing freaks, huh? Doing something right for a change.
What?
Well.
Let's try that again. This time, that's not wreck. Exactly. Thought it was a thing. Stupid boulders. Your bike takes damage when you ram things. Okay. Make sure I ram everything. Gotcha. I had to go all this way just to hear her say they won't let me leave. Okay. Storyline, bounty hunt. Ambush camp. Nest. guess I gotta go do the bounty hunt.
Some work. There you go. Check back.
Seen Boozer around this lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Maybe next time. Mm-hmm. Right, later.
Man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Deke, thank God. You've got to go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No, he's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down.
Come on.
St. John out.
I'll be up to deal with you in a sec. What are you doing? Shit, there he is. Took on a whole camp just because of that? Cool. No pipe bombs. My rag inventory's full. Ah. Guess I missed. Turn off. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm about to get sniped again, probably. Like, literally, right when I say it, sniper, bam. I went for no damn bear. Don't want to go through that again. No. Hey, I got experience for ramming a zombie. Or a freaker. Whatever they want to call him this time around. Almost did it again, that same exact spot. No, I did not. I've looked at it a couple times. Thought about, maybe I might get it, you know. But never heard anything. I mean, I haven't heard anything about it that made me want to play it, though.
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck. If you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alcott. I'll update your credits.
Nice and bloody. Okay. I'm a holding. Nah. I sporadically got PlayStation Plus because, you know, I rarely played stuff online anyways. But now it's like, I might as well get it just for free games or in case somebody wants to do something online. Oh! Might try out a little bit later, Street Fighter 2 online. See how that is.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you
come. I had
the, I hear you,
one of the few times I had gotten it. the free games just weren't that good at the time, you know. NBA 2K16 and, I forget what the indie game was that came with it that same month. That's when I was just like, yeah, I'm not gonna pay for it until they start getting better games. I think even like the month before that, they had like a different sports game. Right. I might check it out.
Gotta take a closer look. All right. Where? Gotcha.
Tucker, I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit, Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he's stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? What? All right, do this the hard way. Shoot the fight. Go to hell! Now! Rhodes, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? Oh, I Tucker sent you. Talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
I know what you talked to Leon and Alvarez.
Hey, asshole, stop.
Oh shit.
Damn right. Roger, you late for something? Where you going?
No wonder I'm out of bullets. Got the ram now.
I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
He says, I'm not going to kill you, but I'm going to tie you up and leave you for dead.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man.
Until somebody else picks you up.
You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Right. Or zombie turkeys. Here's a zombie turkey. Zombie turkey.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Lock down these coordinates. Don't leave me here. I
heard what you did to Leon, okay, Dee? Please, man. Come on, please.
He's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Dee, no. Please, we rode together, remember? You and me, we were friends.
Better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Did he just say it was Fritz?
Please. I don't want to die. Yeah. Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me! Oh, damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned everyone.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop and build that crater. Maybe they're reinforced.
Okay. There's gas nearby, but there's also... infestation. Ooh, hello. I'm assuming headshot doesn't kill them anymore. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, come on. Come on, hurry up. Woo. Okay, so now where am I supposed to go? Here. Oh shit. Rescue 911. 911. It's my band, Captain Dark.
Come back later. Burn out these nests.
I mean, good morning, Captain Dark. How you doing? Nothing a click button will change. Oh, shit! Good Lord. Oh, you got a new controller? Right. So Best Buy actually finally delivered it, even though you had like next day delivery. I was cracking up that you didn't even tag Amazon. All you said was, next time I'm gonna go through Amazon. And Amazon was still over those, like, wait, what? crap. You didn't tag them or nothing, and they were still like, we want to help. It's not even our product. Hey, I mean, at least they were trying to help you, I guess. I mean, I was looking for a new controller and everything. I looked at Best Buy and I was just like, you know, I don't trust them. They don't have it in stock at any of the Best Buys near me, so, you know, I'm not gonna try to order it and have it, like, not be shipped on time. I'm glad I waited. Got a new one from a retro store. For like $40. Yeah, it's like a third-party one, but it works pretty good. Of course, I don't have any kerosene. How's the strawberries coming along? The only reason why I didn't want to go through Amazon for a new controller is because all the price gouging nowadays. I did go to Walmart here. They had, they actually had the Last of Us 2 controllers for like $85 or $75, something like that. Thought about getting it since I knew I was going to get the game anyways. But save a few bucks on third party. Hopefully it doesn't die out as quick. Hey, don't get me wrong, the one that came with my system still works great. The only problem is the port. We're charging. Now, the Elite 2, is that the one that you can, like, customize, switch the buttons and thumbs, joysticks out? Alright. See you, Rag. Thanks for hanging out. Actually, I'm probably going to be ending here soon anyways. Getting close to lunchtime.
Going your way. got all day.
Open it up. He's okay.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you?
Are you going to be playing Tails today?
I can't because it's not safe.
Cool.
They make us get up really early for work.
As I said before, even if I don't beat this by Friday, I'm still going to go just jump on over to The Last of Us 2. So, that should be fun. Hold on one sec. He's on right now. I think Strife's still doing Miku. Rated him, yes. Let's see, Snuddles. Nope, he's on. That's a room call shopper. I got somebody. What time do you think you're going to start, Captain Dark? No problem.